Right. You ready to get this bread? Okay. Alright. Well, I never really build tall structures. Okay. This is Minecraft. We don't have gravity. Everything's unnatural. Okay. Really, AJ? Why? We're not even near the top of the tree. I want to be able to get all the wood. Why can't you go to your own tree? I was the one mining this tree in the first place. Hey. You hit me. Now I hit you because you were in my way. Well, we actually should be safe in the trees. Night. And my axe. Oh no. Anyways, I'm coming down now. My axe broke, but I can mine the rest of the wood. This is going to be our shack for the night. Alright, I got 60 logs. Why? Hey, this is survival. Survival of the fittest, man. I'm coming. You know what? I'm not gonna go near the river. Oh, I was gonna say skeletons and creepers. Why is all the things bad in a river? Yeah. Why?
Come back to the house.
Why?
Come back to the house. Okay, I got it.
What, is there a creeper?
Skeleton.
Okay. Mobs have a hard time going through the bamboo forest. So it's easy to lose them. I'm nowhere near you. In the forest. To build a house. Oh, Spider Bro joined. Okay. How do I kick? Options.
And click on Spider Bros.
Yeah, I clicked on it. What do you want me to do?
Can you kick him?
No.
But you're able to take away everything he has.
Yeah. Hey, did you put in chat and tell him to leave? Is this not our own independent survival? Well, we're staying together? Why?
This is point survival. What do you think?
That's true. Alright, coming back to the house. I got a lot of wood and some bamboo. Gathering up a little bit of melons as I go come back. Yeah, I'm coming back with melons and seeds. I save the day. Later. Take these. Oh, give back. Give them back. Thank you. Expanding our house. Good. About 2 stacks, or well, more than 2 stacks. I said I was going to expand our house. Do not know what.
You can use two bamboo to make one stick.
Cool. That's what happens when you remove all the sunlight. Make sure to put a campfire under it before you mine it.
Need a few things before I mine that.
Yeah, a campfire.
I know, but there's gonna be some more materials to make a campfire. One thing I need to make another hatchet.
If it's not an axe, it's shears. But try axe. Did you not get the little bee village little world? It gives you a tutorial about bees. Did you have a campfire? Hmm. Have you managed to find any sheep? Have you managed to find any sheep? I was wondering if we were able to make beds. Alright, coming back to the house. What? I'm nowhere near the house. What are you talking about? What do you mean? I imagine when I go to the house, I'll know. Here's 2 stacks and 40. Do we need sugar? Oh, when lamb chops are done. Oh wait, no, never mind. I already put that in there. Oh, AJ, wanna I got after fighting a drowned? It's not raining. Don't worry. Yeah, I know. Okay, I don't even have a bed. Oh, okay. Alright, I don't really care about the color of my bed. Currently planting a sugar cane. No, but it's nice to have. Well, time to sleep. Okay, first I'm gonna quickly craft something. Too far away from bed. You were suffocating. You were on top of the bed. Giving us a wooden floor. to a tree. Oh man, there's a creeper. Help.
Do you, can you need my help?
Yes, creeper.
How do you not know how to fight creeper?
No, he has me trapped.
Where are you?
In a tree. I can't come down. Look for my name tag.
I see no name tag.
Look up! Don't look straight up.
Which tree are you in, the forest?
Yes, I'm in the forest. Where else would I be? Okay, Aiden, I'm on your left.
Left.
Right.
Right.
Look up.
Oh.
Don't blow up the wood. What did I just say? I'm trying to support. I have a wooden one. But if I got anywhere close to the bottom, it'd blow up. Why do you say that? Yeah. Why do we have this erection of dirt in front of our house? But why does it have to be an erection? It's a random wart. That looks like you. Come on, high five.
Okay, high five.
Ow. Well, the crap is in the point of that. What? What'd you do? Well, now we have stairs. I can craft over 99 sticks. I said I can, I didn't say I'm going to. No. No. Why? Why do you need to make a shovel? Dig what? Yeah, they left a trail over here. Hi. I'd go inside if I were you. Oh, I know monsters nearby. Right here. I have 3 hearts. Why can't you see any arrows sticking in me? Why'd you just throw me a melon? Don't want your smelly melon. No, I don't. I don't mean smelling a melon. MELLONS. There, did I spell in all your melon? Currently just focusing on good houses surviving. You can have the first floor, all of the second floor. How's that sound? Actually, no. What? Why can't we share it? Yeah. Yeah, girth is what matters. Did it have a lot of girth? Do you have any girth? Do you have girls?
Who's an interracial couple?
Wait, AJ.
A black sheep gave birth to a white sheep, so.
That means that it rolled the genetic dice. Hey, Asia, are you a part of the Girth's Mightiest Heroes? Why not? Are you lost? Alright.
But the sea is beautiful. Tons of coral, fish, squid, no brown. Oh, there's the drown.
I got a feather. I killed a bird. Friend. Who's the friend?
Friends.
Who are they?
Aiden. You see him? Aiden, help. Me and my friends. We can't survive. I hear a baby zombie. Aiden, am I getting chased by a baby zombie?
No. It's going down, no longer able to broadcast. Master abandons us. Hey, John, what was the worst insult to saying you were adopted? You're only alive because your father donated to a sperm bank. Are they inside our house? That's gonna be annoying.
They're my pets.
Do you promise like to feed them and take care of them? Do you promise to protect them from me? So if I kill him, he'll kill me. But what if I need to craft arrows? Birds are more fun. I can see some coal from up here. Do you want me to mine it? Hey. It's night time, coming home. It's night time, I'm coming home.
Don't kill the birds.
What about the word? I got nothing from killing a panda. Wait, no, I got bamboo. I killed a panda and got one bamboo. Note to self, killing pandas aren't worth it. Hold on, I need to obey Mr. Beast. I'm planting some trees. What's our food supply looking like? Because right now all I have is melons. Can I have more than just melons? I'm putting some coal in the chest for you. Thank you. I have 5 stacks and 60. Yes, I need wood. Just kidding, I don't. Gonna sleep with my axe. Cause I'm dreaming with my eyes wide open. Swing and a miss. I didn't hit anything. Swing and a miss. Do pandas get angry when you kill their young? Okay, well, what happens when I kill their young? Should I go find out? I put all the wood in the chest. Actually, you know, I'll take 2 stacks.
And you're good. Build a home for the birds.
Why do I need to build a home for the birds? Seems like a personal problem. I don't see any words. Still no. Why would I want a bow? No. I'm just doing the quick way. And if I find anything, I'll let you know. I found some. Hey. I found iron. I already mined it all, don't worry. I left a crafting table further up the shaft. Large patch of gravel. So when you reach my location, you'll be digging a bit. I'm down to redstone. I currently have 13. Why? I can't. I have plenty of resources down here. I can make a furnace. Yeah. Sure. Do you want to start mining around the vein? Maybe do some strafe mining? I mean, strip mining. Alright, the rest of the iron's yours. I mean, still has to smelt, but. Well, I found some. I found some here. Am I looking at the second number? Okay, I found some at 13. Yeah, this is actually like right around where I found it, around 35-ish. Wait, why should I be down? Why should I be up there? Red bedrock. I'll head back up. Like, not all the way back up, I'm just heading up. Yes, I did. I covered it up with granite. Because there's a random hole that didn't need to be there. I mean, didn't need to be mining directly on top of bedrock. Still hit it. I found some more coal. Found a cave system. Here's some coal and iron. Right now I'm just lying. Oh wow, there's even a ravine. I'll make a sign to where it is. What? What's her soul? Alright, so I'll grab out my bucket. How have I not seen any mobs? At least there's plenty of iron here. Now I kinda wanna purchase that mining mod. It might be. Oh, you've gone lower. What's your why? This cave system is big. I watch your step near gravel. Yeah, I know. Right, I got 3 gold. I also found lapis. Me neither.
Mine's a 26.
Yeah, I just got 10.
I have some magma blocks.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Well, if we ever want to make a water elevator. I'm back at the ravine.
Have you even go to the ravine?
Okay. Found lava lake. Turning it into obsidian. Gravel just fell. I was listening to the Hamilton soundtrack. To me? Careful, don't fall in the lava. I too have found magma blocks. Why get the achievement Sail the Seven Seas? Or I've placed enough water? Huh. Yeah, I know, I saw you. Winding upward? The current song is Story of Tonight. To freedom, something they can never take away. Let's have another round tonight. Alright, I'm currently at a Y of 30. Question, what Y is ground level? Well, what's sea level? I imagine you're right behind me. Hello. Do you still want to dig a 3x3? Well, found dirt. That could be either good or bad. We're back in the forest. Oh, I just realized I need to eat. No. Okay. Yeah, I know how Z coordinates work. Because I remember while I was. Yes, I know. I know. I know. Well, good for you. Have half a heart. Yeah, I'm home. Done. How about you? This is a good start. Well, I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, like, subscribe, see all of you in the next video.